It's good. The assist that time from Dion.
There we go.
He's got himself on the board with three there. Here's Schroeder. No good on that last second attempt.
Schroeder only got it floated. He got it floated, but he ain't floating right there.
Las Vegas leads by four. The second quarter coming up right after this break, so don't go anywhere.
I think it is his Louis Vuitton gangster. Louis Vuitton gangster.
Second about ready to get underway. And from what we've seen from Las Vegas so far, guys, what are you seeing?
Just the way they've been able to pound that backboard, I think that's been the difference.
Establishment of a good low post presence, a big part of the success.
Here's a ton of a job. Billy Kovacic. Then it's Ennis. Then it's Jamal Franklin. And it's Batum in the small forward position. And for Las Vegas, Buck Williams is out there with Jimmy Butler. It's Mark Gasol. And it's Chris Paul. And it's Curry in the shooting guard position. And for Las Vegas, we've got Cole Aldrich. Batum is out there with Mirza Teletovic. Then it's Jamal Franklin. And it's Ennis in the one spot. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the strike for two. Chris Paul picks up that one. Las Vegas shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night. First free throw is good. Spates checked in for Buck Williams. And it's tied up with that one. Al Paul. He's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Gasol, this is the ball. Good, and the assist goes to Gasol.
And that's definitely a shot that he has in his arsenal.
And Cole Aldrich with the slam.
Hitting with the wombo combo.
Fantastic finish in the
aggressive. You got pot?
Trying to send a message, Clark, with that slam, I think.
I don't eat pie. Yeah, but that's good for you. Yeah, I don't eat pie. I'm not the type of pie. Don't pie I can eat. It's Kool-Aid pie. Kool-Aid pie, baby. But when I tell people that, you're like, what? You don't eat pie? Yeah, I eat Kool-Aid pie. What is that? It's Kool-Aid. It's just Kool-Aid with cream.
Great position inside. Yeah, just getting the ball into the post has to be option number one for them right now.
Outside curl. Dishes it to space. Some nice passing by Las Vegas here. Just five to shoot. Up to the right wing. Paul. Great touch on the 16-footer.
And really smart to draw his man out to the perimeter. He's giving up too much size to be effective inside.
Showed nice basketball IQ. I agree, Greg. I mean, if he finds his spot on the perimeter and doesn't force it, I think his outside shot will be hard to block no matter who's defending.
Ennis misses.
Well, I tell you what, that's too good a look to pass up there. Even though it didn't go, that's one you got to take.
Paul with the ball, now guarded by Ennis. Gasol screen, and it's Paul.
That's a break.
Paul can't get that one to fall.
I didn't see that.
You still repping 2-2-5-6 in it?
From that range.
Here's Ennis. Shot is
off. Oh, my goodness. Why is he taking it like that? Paul.
Butler kicks to Paul. From the arc. Good on the shot. Paul's got 7 points.
I really like the fact that he's getting the touches he needs here after not scoring a single point in that first quarter.
Las Vegas calls timeout.
You know, I think he just wants Dungeon to tinker with the game plan a little bit. I think that's a wise timeout.
He's still repping at 2-2-5-6-7-8.
Saw some things going on out there that he didn't.
Really? Las Vegas gamblers. That's crazy. How about a screenshot? You don't know what that's your cell block number.
Careful.
and Las Vegas making a change here. Tobias Harris is checked in for Gasol. Butler comes in for Jimmy Butler.
Donovan, sometimes I think I'm not funny. Oh, what the?
Stolen by Middleton. And that one's good. Schroeder.
Okay, I'm down by
3-point Las Vegas lead.
I understand, Donovan.
And guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats for Las Vegas.
Well, I think the defensive aggressiveness on display here has caught him off guard, playing airtight defense and coming up with the steals.
And also, they're jumping on a lot of turnovers, making sure they turn them into points at the other end.
Here's Schroeder after the basket by Las Vegas.
You ate that pie already?
Middleton drives in.
Yeesh.
Down low. And foul. Wow. As he misses, he'll go to the line and shoot two.
Nothing.
Las Vegas, they've gone 2-for-2 in the game at the line. That's good from Harris. And Las Vegas making a change here. Okafor's checked in. And Harris drops them both. Las Vegas trails by 3. Seconds left here in the second.
Ah, greatness, man.
Pass to Diaw. It's hauled in by Harris.
Man, if he just never lost the dribble, everything could have been perfect. Because I had him on the screen.
Here's Schroeder. Kicks it down to Middleton. Pass to Okafor. Oh, went in there and tried to power down, but drew contact. He'll head to the line.
Yeah, really strong offensive thrust there, but then how about the defense able to negate that attack?
Yeah, doing exactly what he had to do right there, Greg, to make sure he wasn't going to get flushed on or Instagram.
And Las Vegas making a change here. Jelenovic just checked in. Diaw, the screen. Mills passes to Diaw. Stolen by Middleton. Here's Schroeder. That misses would have counted had it gone in. And the first half comes to a close. We've got a close game going on here. Las Vegas ahead. Up by 4. Stay with us, folks. We'll get back just after halftime to start the third quarter. Well, both sides have assessed what they need to do over the break in halftime. We'll see now if one can pull out away here in the third. You look at Tobias Harris, he has really been playing well.
Hey, get it. Get it. Hey.
As good as it gets, he was bringing the effort down low.
And I tell you what, that allowed him to get his team several multiple shot opportunities. His work on the offensive glass.
Why is my headphones always tied in the night?
Welcome back, everybody. The start of the second half getting underway. Both teams battling hard through the first half.
Complete domination. What a game.
Come on, cuz.
He's got 8 points. And he's hit the mark twice from three-point range as well.
And Clark, it's no stretch to say the more points he gives them from beyond the arc, the better off they'll be.
On the court right now for Las Vegas, Chris Paul is out.
Our players are not playing how they're supposed to be playing.
And it's Marc Gasol. And it's Harris in the three spot. And here's Mills. After Jimmy Butler made that last three-pointer, feeds it to Powell. And that one's good. Powell's got his second basket. Las Vegas leading by 5. Ball outside to the paint. Out to Harris. Ball outside. Pocket 6. Outside Butler. A 3-ball. They get it again. Paul goes in. Outside Butler. That doesn't go either for Butler.
Even though he isn't having the best of games from the floor, it hasn't seemed to hurt.
Not
nice move and finish. I think the halftime gave him a second one.
And first time out of the game called for Las Vegas.
Excuse me, what?
So for Las Vegas, Barnes checked in for Powell, and Cotton subbed in for Patty Mills. First minute and a half of basketball here in the third quarter. Paul outside. Spates sets a screen. Butler in the corner. And oh, here we go. Batum's got it. Galloping the fast break chance.
The sharp steal and then run out. It looks like they're ready to put the hammer down.
We've been waiting for one of these teams, Greg, to pull away. Maybe that'll be a springboard for them.
Could be. A dunk like that coming off a great defensive play has to build some momentum.
Butler goes in. The shot by Spates. Nobody around. And Butler gets it to go.
And that's a great play on the backboard for him. I mean, it's what we expect. All his second chance points do not come by accident. This team really feeds off of one another in terms of their energy.
Perhaps, Greg, some type of motivational speech at halftime got both of these teams fired up.
No good. And it's Las Vegas the other way.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game. Easy to see who's going to win that race.
Yeah, early offense is often easy offense. Excellent work that time.
Ball goes in. Spates kicks
it in.
You know, guys, if he does his work early, he knows when he gets in a good position. His size gives him a big edge on the play.
Pawn the pass to Cotton. Down to five on the shot clock. Gasol with the steal. Now Las Vegas moving it up. Oh, and the jam by Butler. Clark, third quarter here, and five lead changes so far.
Yeah, it's really been a bit of a tug of war. Back and forth we go.
And guys, neither team has been able to pull away.
So for Las Vegas, Boris Diaz checked in for Mirza Celotic. Hairston comes in for Nicholas Batum.
Why would you die?
And Franklin subbed in for Vaughn. And Las Vegas will go for a different look here. Brandon Bass is checked in for Gasol. Williams comes in for Maurice Spates. Chris Middleton's checked
in. Get the ball.
And Dennis Schroeder subbed in for Paul. Las Vegas trails by three. Here in the third quarter, and the shot is good.
How can you forget about him? I mean, he's not going to miss that open of a look.
There's a screen by Williams. Harris dishes to Williams. Back to Harris, and Franklin pulls it down.
Almost no chance of that shot going in.
Yeah, there were a lot of other places he could have gone with the basketball instead of forcing that shot. And that's another assist for a team that is putting on a clinic on how to share the ball.
And I love the mentality that they've had. If a shot isn't there, they're not forcing it. They're moving it side to side until they finally get the one they need.
Here's what Las Vegas has got going right now. Powell, he's jacked in for Franklin. That's Mills in for Cotton. Shot and game clock separated by five. And Mills kicks to Aldridge. And it's slammed in by T.I.
Went for the two-hander on that slam. That's where the weight room comes into play, Kevin.
I think some urgency from him there.
Man, I think he's sensing that this is a critical time in the game, fellas.
Kicks it to Schroeder. Got it off in time. And we just finished the third quarter, and we got a tight ball game here. Las Vegas leads by three. Don't. And thanks for joining us again as the fourth quarter of play is set to get rolling. It's been a close battle to this point. Here's Mills. They got Powell. Boris Diaw is out there with Mirza Celedovic. And there's Batum, and it's Mills in at the point guard. Diaw, the screen. Powell kicks to Mills. Here's Diaw.
Oh, Gasol, greatness. Fuck me, man.
Gasol's got three rebounds now in this one. Here's Butler. Good, and Paul gets the assist. Paul's got his fourth assist in this one.
Oh, shit.
There's been a change in this game compared to what we saw in the first half.
Okay, hold on. Yeah, I was with a lot of confidence now.
Diaw, the screen. To the left side wing. Mills. And that one's on target from the wing. And Las Vegas leads by three. Ball right side. Fires from 14.
Come on, man. Let me click on that. Stop fucking giving him help. That nigga was grown ass, man. Don't help him.
Outside for Batum. And another three for Las Vegas.
Defenders need to recognize and be alert to staying on him as we get into crunch time.
Las Vegas calls timeout.
And I think taking a time here to talk things over is a smart idea.
One of the things you want to do is make sure everybody is clearly on the same page with the game plan. And sometimes you need a timeout to make sure that's the case.
Let's go quickly over to Doris Burke for an update.
Kevin, Greg Popovich was just going over the plan with his team. He told them, guys, we're getting bogged down in the half court. Let's get out and run.
That was really off my chest.
We can always back it out and run our sets. Good advice, Kevin.
To the wing right side. Six on the shot clock. And Zolotovich kicks to Mills. Shot's good. Now it's a six-point Las Vegas lead.
I tell you what, you don't want to allow too many of those kinds of baskets with the game on the line.
This is when the defenders really have to protect the basket. You need to be in sync as a unit defensively.
Here's Teletovic. And it is flushed down with a nice jam.
Flush that thing down, young fella.
That is a fierce two-hander.
Maximum force on that dunk.
Here's Gasol.
Ooh, what a rare.
Las Vegas leading by six. Powell, the pass to Batum. Here's Teletovic, defended by Gasol. Batum dishes to Aldridge. It's out of bounds to Las Vegas, will retain possession.
You know what? A low percentage pass on that one, but sometimes it's worth the risk.
Well, that time the risk did not pay off because it was well defended.
Las Vegas calls timeout. For those just joining us, fourth quarter here. We're just over 2.5 minutes into it. Rocket 2 puts one up from 19. No good off the front iron.
And, you know, coaches just love players who they can count on to give that effort defensively.
And he clearly is one of those guys, Greg. You saw it right there. Nice work forcing that miss.
And he gets it to go.
I like the fact that he led his teammate right to the ideal spot. You don't always throw it to your teammates. You throw it to where you need to be. Make it two hands for safety. That's what they say, right, Kevin?
Yeah, that's right. You got it. And he was ultra safe with that jump.
No reason not to be.
And guys, as he should be, remove all doubt on that attack.
Batum with the ball. Gasol covering. Aldridge, no good. Las Vegas trails by six. Here's Harris. The shot's good on the assist by Batum.
I got grandpa's. I hate to make that ass beat.
And that's now 10 points for Tobias Harris.
And plus, he's slacking my defense on.
They've been doing a great job of sharing the ball.
Excellent display of team.
And guys, shot A comes to mind for me because right now that offense, it's a smooth.
Come on, man. How the fuck you miss a shot like that?
Comes
How you miss a dunk like that, dog? Like, that's incredible. That's impossible to miss a easy dunk like that.
Great sequence for them defensively and Clark offensively.
Well, one usually leads to the other, Kevin. That's just
well, that's Paul Gasol. I mean, Marc Gasol can do that because he has that effect.
Shots are just flowing for him right now, having a really strong quarter.
The feed to Teletovich. And he drops it in from the low post. And Las Vegas leads by six.
Defender a little hesitant off the resistance as he bursts to the hoop.
A chance here to possibly put it out of reach.
This is when you really need to maintain your focus.
Oh my.
Well, the clock has become their worst enemy.
That was stupid. Bump cheated. I swear on everything, man.
And Kevin, maybe the play of the game right there.
Tremendous instinct straight up.
Game-changer right there, guys. An unbelievable play to make it this stage of a really tight ball game.
And so they choose to intentionally foul.
And that oh, boy, come on, cuz that shit fake.
Taking two shots. He's able to hit the second one, and that puts them up by five.
Well, it's urgent time right now. This is when they got to come up big.
Yeah, you got to get points here. I mean, there's no way you can get around. You've got to be able to get baskets here in a short period of time.
How sweet was that? Honey sweet. Paul, great form.
And now they finally stop the clock. Yeah, you have to do that, though. You can't just let him dribble the game.
Exactly. You've got to stop the clock any way possible and hope the alligator armed a few of those free throws.
And the second free throw, no good, a tough break there. And Butler, here we go. Money!
They don't get any bigger than that basket.
They needed it, Greg, and he gave it to them.
And now they decide to foul intentionally.
Hold on.
So he goes 2 for 2 to go on, and it's a 4-point ball game.
No mistakes there. You can close the book on this one, guys. It's done.
You know what that is? Funk. Like, I just break. No, I just break. That's funk. Don't worry about that, man. That's funk. That's sweat. That's the way it takes a shower when they get home.
It's a narrow victory for Las Vegas, pulling it out for the W.
That's funk. That's how he smell like. If you never noticed before. Ma'am. Okay, guys, I'll be back on some later in the day. Right now, I wanted to break because I've been live streaming till I think I was live streaming to 1 or 2, and it's like 3. So I spent 2 hours, and I want to watch some college football or some college games that's on right now, NFL games, and I will see you later.